गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट प्रोनाउन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज प्रोनाउन? प्रोनाउन मीन्स अ वर्ड वी यूज इन प्लेस ऑफ अ नाउन इज कॉल्ड अ प्रोनाउन। आई एम रिपीटिंग, अ वर्ड वी यूज इन प्लेस ऑफ अ नाउन इज कॉल्ड अ प्रोनाउन। Children, you already know that words like I, you, he, she, it, we, they are used in place of naming words. Dear students, we use I when we speak about our own self. We also use me when we speak about our own self. When you say something about ourselves, then we use I. For example, I am a boy. I am 6 years old. I have many friends. Then, use of you. We use you when we speak to another person. We also use you when we talk to more than one person. In short, you we use for singular or plural both questions. For example, you are a nice man. You are good students. Now, children, use of he. We use he when we speak about a baby or boy or a man. We also use him when we speak about one boy or one man. Children, remember, he we use for a singular person, for a man or a boy. For example, my uncle is very nice. My uncle we can replace with he. He goes to the office. Now, children, use of she. We use she when we speak about a girl or a woman. We use her when we speak about one girl or one woman. For example, my mother is very sweet. My mother replaced with she. She cooks tasty food. She loves me. Now, children, use of it. We use it when we speak about one animal, place or thing. For example, the cat is small. The cat we replaced with it. It is very cute. Now, use of we. We use we when we are more than one boy, girl, man or woman. We also use us when we are more than one boy, girl, man or woman. Children, we use with plural noun. For example, Riya, Gita, Ram and I are friends. Riya, Gita, Ram and I we can replace with we. For example, we play together. We are very happy. Now, use of they. We use they when we speak about more than one person, animal or thing. We also use them when we speak about more than one person, animal or thing. For example, the dogs are running. The dogs we can replace with they. They are on the road. Understood all of you? Thank you.